A troop of cars arrived. The man put one leg over the railing and yelled, threatening that he wanted to take his own life. Trooper Carter ran towards him and secured his arms in order to prevent him from jumping. When Trooper Carter tried to pull him into safety, the man struggled to get away from him and tried to jump to his death. Two passing bullets, Timothy Banks and Matthew Ferreira, saw what was happening and assisted Trooper Carter in securing the suicidal man by his arms and belt. Together, all three managed to remove the subject from the railing and save his life. It is now my privilege to ask Rhode Island State Police Colonel Stephen O'Donnell to the podium to bring some remarks on behalf of Clarence Max.
First, I'd like to recognize the police, fire, and civilian. The connection in our business shouldn't be missed, that law enforcement and our public safety partners in the fire service need you. They need people to do what you do on a daily basis to help us. And the people pick up the phone, call us, and the people that step up and do things for very ourselves. So I want to commend you, citizens that help on a daily basis, law enforcement and state police. Again, good afternoon. I'm here today to recognize the way Timothy Banks and Mr. Matthew Ferrer with our Secretary of State's 2013 Lifesaving Medal. April 10th, 2013, Trooper Carter was working a detail at Pell Bridge when he responded to a report of a man walking a bicycle across the bridge. Trooper Carter arrived at the center of the span of the bridge. The young man was attempting to cross over the guardrail. Trooper Carter ran him, not worrying about his own safety, and the young man was saying that he wanted to hit his life. Trooper Carter immediately notified his superiors as well as the Newport Police Department. Trooper Carter was able to grab hold of one of the young man's arms, and two passing motorists, Mr. Timothy Banks, Mr. Matthew Ferreira, stopped. They were, imagine that, you pull over on the bridge and they're asking you to help save someone's life. Who would do that? The two of us are coming here today to recognize. They're able to hold the subject's other arm and his belt. Despite the subjects continuing to resist, they pulled him back over the railing and secured him in Trooper Carter's cruiser. The troopers and Newport Police, Newport Fire Rescue arrived on the scene and transported the subject to the hospital. Had not been for the quick actions of Trooper Carter, Mr. Banks, and Mr. Ferreira, the outcome of this incident would have been, unfortunately, tragic. I'd like to offer my appreciation to Trooper Andrew Carter for his quick thinking and effective response to this incident. I'd also like to thank Mr. Banks and Ferreira for doing the right thing and stopping on the bridge to assist. Not only Trooper Carter, somebody else that was about to take their life. These actions reflect highly on the Rhode Island State Police, but also highly on the citizens of Rhode Island. Thank you, and Andrew, congratulations.
Mr. Timothy Banks. Matthew.